Subscribe PokeHacker and press the bell icon that you never miss my new Pokemon Go and other gaming videos. So what's up everyone and welcome back to PokeHacker. In today's video, I'm going to tell you guys what are some of the main things that you never get, which I personally experienced, that you never get a shadow ban in Pokemon Go. Like, there's so many comments are coming that we are getting shadow ban when we are on a one place only and playing Pokemon Go one place only. That only is not matter. There's so many things are more matter, which I personally experience when my accounts are getting shadow banned. My so many accounts are still shadow banned, and this can also be, but I hope this will never be. So guys, in today's video, I'm gonna tell you guys some of the new tricks that you never get shadow banned in Pokemon Go. So the step one, which I experienced, your walk on a road. Walk on a road while you are playing on a spoof, because you don't know as a spoof where is the building outside, where is a... So I would suggest please walk only on road in a low speed, less than a 3 speed of your fake GPS, you never get shadow banned. Now the second step is a more important, like you should not play a Pokemon Go more than an hour. Like, I would say if you have unlimited internet, that's not a problem, because a legit player can't play a Pokemon Go in our less than 1 hour. Like, we are sitting in the bedroom, we are so we can play how much we need a time, but we should take care about that. Like, we need to play like a legend to mega full Pokemon Go Algatorum, right everyone? Now the third step, which is more important. So guys, the third step is also more important than the travel time. Oh my god, the travel time is more important in Pokemon Go. That, as you know, you want to change your location, and I would suggest that please play on a one location for a week or month. I mean, how much time you can give, you need to give a more than a week, everyone. Okay, this I think I said in my previous video, leave that. By the way, this is one of the things which is also important to play Pokemon Go as a spoofer and never get your account shadow banned. Because shadow ban is causing really too much damage in your account. Like, you will never get a generation 3 new. Like, only one Pokemon is spawned for a generation 3. I forget his name. Norris spawns. And Spawning is a Pokemon which spawn for you when you are shadow banned. Only a Spawning is a Pokemon when your accounts are shadow banned. I personally experienced. The fourth thing is, which is more important, use travel time. The travel time is a more important Pokemon Go. You need to change your location. Yes, everyone. How you can change? Let me tell you. So guys, here is the time travel is given of San Francisco and London. Like, you need to go to from San Fran to London. Go to Google. Check out there the tram travel. After that tram travel over of these two places, give more 2 or 3 hours. Like from airport, you have gone to some place that you are playing Pokemon Go right now. So guys, I hope you understand the old step. First, don't walk on over the building. Just walk on a road like legit. Second, you should play out more than 1 hour in Pokemon Go like a legit. The third thing, which is the most important, time travel. The time travel, I explained to you how you can do that. Check on a Google if you want to go from one place to another. Write down a time travel between that two places. Give more than 2 or 3 hours more to change that places and play on a one place for a week or a month. That your account will be safe every time. You will can catch an old generation 3. Because it sucks my mind fully when my accounts are getting shadow banned. So guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe, hit the like button for more. Live stream is coming today or tomorrow positively. Today there's some chances to get a live stream, okay? So guys, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. And peace out.